Like, nigga, you can't, nigga, I feel like I can get you, nigga, like, you know what I'm saying?
Well, yeah, he can see.
If a person trying to pump you too
hey,
much,
look,
you gonna get in that room.
Your son's 16, 17, he can talk to you. You feel me? And you know, they get that, they ain't like, okay, I hear you, dad, but man, hey, son, this mean, hey, can you stop putting your hands on me though, dad?
Yeah.
hey, look, hey, dad, give my space to me, friend. Yeah. Now you like, nigga.
Yeah, I had to do that. I'll
fuck you up.
I had to do that, and it hurt the fuck out of me, you know what I'm saying?
You gotta hurry up dealing with that grown man shit. You
would
get this little nigga in strong.
Yes.
He in the weight room. He's like, the basketball. He's fucking hoes. He knocking niggas out bigger than you.
Yes.
You feel me? He knocking niggas out outside bigger than you.
Well, then that's what I'm going to have to pull my. If I know, I feel like you can get me away from my thing out the threat. You know what I'm saying? Like, nigga, back your ass out. Back your ass up. But.
I'm going to be hurt today. I got to slide my son. I'm going to be hurt. I love my boy,
he fucked up. He hurt the fuck out of me, man.
Man, for real. Because you did so much for me. You love me. Don't play with me like that.
You know, I didn't think you would. I just don't know. No, all I did was go on the ground and like, nigga, you ain't. I done raised you like this, nigga. You didn't come up how I came up, nigga. You know what I'm saying? And it hurt me. And the next day, you know what I'm saying? I'm at work, you know what I'm saying? Teary eyes. The next day, like, son, I talked to him the next day, though. Like, it hurt me.
But you know what made you feel like that, too? It's because of your kids. Like, all the shit we do with it, like, right now, on the drop of a dime, I'll throw it all the way right now.
Yeah.
Nobody play with my kids? So that's why it's like, so you better not play with me like
exactly.
That. I'm going to throw my life away.
Exactly. You
at any moment.
I could be
at a table about to sign a $100 million contract.
And
somebody says, somebody did something to you,
I'm
dropping the pin and I'm on my way to kill.
Exactly, yep.
And I'm going to put somebody in the ground. And that's what they don't get when they be playing with you like that. They don't get that.
They don't get that
until
I was older.
Right. They don't get that. They don't get that when they playing with you when you be so mad. Like, don't play with me like I'll fuck you up.
Yeah,
like, you
know, ass.
You feel me?
I might have
put a nigga in the ground. Yeah, yeah, you feel me?
Fuck you fucking up.
Son for tussling with his son, so I didn't have respect. Like,
oh, my granddad's
shoot me.
My granddad's from the South. Like, straight,
pow,
shoot
at his son for tussling.
No, my granddad's from the South. He don't play like that. My granddad didn't say nothing twice. He tell you once.
Yep.
But I'm saying he's on his way to go get whatever he
exactly.
Got to get.
Yep.
Hit you in the head with it.
Yep. And he said, no, don't spit on me. Don't hit me or slap me.
Listen. And he was, and my granddad was a preacher.
He
carried a gun on him at the pulpit every day.
Damn, that's crazy.
Cold nigga. Yeah, my granddad shot a nigga in the head in front of everybody. Yeah. Nigga was chasing my grandma and started with a knife. Oh, I told you. Came back out. Pow! Police came. Hey, Reverend Thurman, you slipped. You slipped, you failed. A finger in the trigger. Hell no, I'm going to blow that bad seal.
Yes, and they, that's the whole thing.
Hey,
you know, like,
Mason, all right, man.
They were like, tell them all the way. Like, my grandma said, like, nigga, they talk back to the police. Fuck you, like, you can't come in my house, motherfucker, but all that shit. Granddaddy.
All them niggas, the local niggas in the South was built different,
yeah,
bro. They built different. And they were real men, too.
Real
fucking men.
Real men.
I watched my granddaddy take his church rent and pay his children's rent and shit like that. And went without himself. He was a real man about his family. That's how I was. He went without to give to his family. You know what I'm saying? He was good like that. It was different, bro. It was different. For real.